Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. With the tunnel glider, to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blazkowicz. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. No one she could trust to keep them, so she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen.
Maybe it's something really exciting in her diary log. Not just boring shit. Hey, what's this? Oh dear. Where we come in. I guess that's where we're going out. Okay, I'm not going to wander around in this forever. If it gets too tedious, I'm going to cut a lot of it out.
The section you're in now, it's been out of commission for a long time, but some machinery might still be manually operable.
I'm not sure if that's right, but it kind of seems like it might be. So I'll put some on.
Swam many water in my days, not as cold as this.
Yeah, I think that'll do. I think that's correct. Well, who knows.
Mechanism to fill the basin with water. It will have to be all the way to the top for you to swim across.
Now there's a little bit of armor on the other side which gotta say, I've actually already got. Quickly swam over there and picked it up. I don't want to leave it in because it just adds to the length, but you can go over there and pick it up if you want. I just want to see what's in there, just in case. Alright, oh, so. Well. Nothing worthwhile. So we're swimming across here now. Don't know why.
Age 19, dove down the well to salvage Father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this. Age 32, swam the cesspools beneath Death's Head's axe labs. It wasn't as dirty as this.
Well, look, there's something in there, but I'm not. Gonna piss about trying to get it. Charging station, come on. You can't go to your left, you've got to go to your right. I've actually already been down to the left, there isn't anything there. So this is gonna go very wrong. Oh shit, I can't get under. Very wrong, very badly. In about three seconds time. Oh no, this is not. What the hell? Damn. Well, that sucks.
Thank you.
cool. Okay guys, I did have a little search around and I've cut this to save a little bit of time. There are bits and pieces but nothing really significant. So we're overcharged, obviously this is going to go shit upwards really quick. Oh dear. Okay, this is where I'll get my ass shot off then. Oh man. Yeah, way to go. Oh shit, who's shooting me? Damn! Still can't go through there. Okay, so we've got to nail this sucker wherever he's gone. Oh crap! Okay, so we're not having a very good day at the moment. I'm assuming that, well, I'm in shit street, basically. And there's no charging stations over here, so I'm just generally fucked. Right, I didn't think they could go down there. Oh, yeah, that'll be.